we're going to get started with Core 2 here. Core 2 is a progression from Core 1. It starts with the dead bug. And the dead bug, what you do is we get you lying down. And we're going to have opposite arm, opposite leg going up at the same time. So if I start with my right leg, I'm going to have my left arm up. And we're going to hold it 10 seconds. Relax and go down. And then other leg. Hold it 10 seconds. Relax and go down. So that's dead bug. Number two would be a bridge. For this bridge, what we're looking to do is you're lying on your back, feet flat on the floor, hands flat on the floor. We're gonna gently lift the buttocks up and hold it. I don't want a hyperextension. I just want nice neutral spine. Hold it up 10 seconds, breathing the entire time. And relax and come back down. Rest for 10 seconds. And we're going right back up with it into the bridge. All right, and then to progress from that, the last part of Core 2 would be a bridge with the leg extension. So it's the same idea like we did the first time. Bring it up, but now we're doing a leg extension. So we're kicking that leg out. And this is a little more challenging than the last. Come back down, relax, and then obviously switch legs and do the other side 10 seconds.